Thanks, guys, for coming. I have a question for each of you.
Okay.
I guess I'll go with Stephen first. It kind of leads off of what you just answered, but all your characters are from the Rebirth, right? The last sort of season four.
I was at the very end of that.
Yeah.
Of that thing, so I was. I thought when I got cast, wow, I'm in Transformers. I may be able to eat now for the next couple of years.
Yeah,
and then after, like, I don't know, maybe five sessions or six sessions, they told me that they were canceling. It was like, oh, man, you know, I've ruined everything.
All right. Yeah. But I was just, because it was such a short period of time and because you had so many characters and they didn't get to be as fully developed as like the season one and two, and you know, I have all the season three characters were really in depth as well. Did you have a hard time sort of like, how did you give them personality or differentiate between them just in your mind, right, to decide?
I had a wonderful acting coach that said the secret to being a better actor is to be a better person. And that sounds general, but it'll take you to another place of thinking of it that way.
It's like hard work and dedication, basically, right? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. And for Michael, you came in season two. Paraglide's one of my favorite characters. I also really liked Raoul, who I think the new human character. But they both kind of came in halfway through season two and just took over, right? And like a lot of characters that were big characters up till that point sort of got pushed aside for this new batch. Did you have any problems with that or any sort of...
No.
I guess it's the way it goes, right?
Yeah, it's the way it goes. But, characters come, characters go.
Where were all your characters?
You destroy the people that were there before you and take their money. Leave them penniless. A lot of them are homeless people in LA now.
All right, well, thanks very much, guys.